Hi, Gail. Listen, Gail, I have some of the best news you have heard in a long time. Look what you may win.
A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
$10,000 playing the grand game. And, of course, in the grand game, we start you off with only $1. $1, please. Move her down there. And now, what is the target price for today? The target price is $1.65. You win money by picking out products that are less than $1.65. Four of these six products are less than $1.65. Two are more. John, what are the products?
Bob first. When it comes to Spanish olives, quality is made Durkee number one. Select plump, tangy olives from Durkee. Dominio pasta imported from Italy. Delicious pasta made the way it was meant to be from 100% semolina and durum wheat. Listerine antiseptic helps fight plaque and bad breath twice a day for better oral hygiene. Listerine antiseptic. Cole's frozen garlic bread with freshness frozen in and no added preservatives. Minutes from the freezer to the table. Cole's frozen garlic bread. Put the great taste of chocolate in your chocolate chip cookies with Hershey's Mini Chips from Hershey, the greatest name in chocolate. And ramen soup, a ready-to-eat treat in a cup. Just add water, five delicious flavors, no preservatives, ramen soup from Sanwa Foods.
All right, if you can pick out a product that is less than $1.65, we'll move you up to $10.
Top ramen.
The what?
Soup.
The soup? The soup down here is less than $1.65. You're right. Move her up to $10. Next stop, $100.
The pasta.
The pasta is less than $1.65. Up to $100, please. Now you'll get $1,000 for the next one if you like.
The bread.
The bread is 89 cents. Move her up to $1,000. Now, Gail, you have $1,000 and you can quit right now and take it. As you can see, the olives, the mouthwash, and the candy are left. One of those is less than $1.65. If you can pick that one out, we'll give you $10,000. But Gail, if you're wrong, you don't win $10,000 and you lose this $1,000. Now, do you want to go on and try for $10,000 or do you want to quit?
I'll go on.
Okay, she's going on. What do you want, the olives, the mouthwash, or the candy?
The olives.
She says the olives. Now, if these olives are less than $1.65, she has won $10,000. You're a winner. $10,000, dear. All yours. Yeah. I think she won. She came to the price. Wow. How much is that mouthwash? $1.69. How much is that candy? $1.88. Congratulations, Gail. We're ready for the second showcase showdown after this announcement.